Always. Damn. Anything without ball on it.
And points and champion kills.
Tower channel 21 open.
What the hell am I doing here? I need to go to the reef. My dumbass. Yes. Is very, very overpowered.
Depending on what perks you got.
That is also true. Dark Wolves is pretty good. Not the best one I've seen, but pretty good.
Range finder and dark eye, wolf.
Yeah, and don't you have something for stability? Like hand laid stock on it or something?
And like stop.
Objection. Yeah, that's right. So you got range and stability, and that's all you pretty much need.
Yeah.
Got a buddy that always flaunces in my face, and glass half full, and life support, and late stock. Thing's a little monster. It's not fair.
You learn something new every day.
Oh yes.
The Omnigo.
Okay, but first, can we do the challenge? Por favor. Yeah, I know what you're saying. You can do it how you just keep spawning her in. Solid abilities, arc, precision.
Everybody playing the hell out of the Overwatch.
I don't have anybody playing. Well, I might be lying, I don't know.
I'm buying MS Chief like that shit now, that arc.
I don't know, I still see I'm buying a block on arc a lot.
That's what I'm saying.
But I guess once Master Chief gets on, it's Overwatch.
If I can't see how they like that competitive shit. Cause they got the thing with both PvP and shit. Where if you PvP, anybody got fucking rampage your shit and stuff.
Yeah,
and I don't like that. Yes, I don't like this shit. Cause you made so many stuff, you know. You collected so many stuff. Someone with powerful shit just came by, take all of it. It's making don't even want to play the game no more.
That is exactly why I do not want to play the Division.
Division.
Yeah, because you can go to the dark zone and pop your buddy in the back and take stuff.
That's if you got shit.
Yeah.
That's if you collect the items and someone kills you, they'll take those items. That's not the
Yeah.
It's not, they're just going to take your shit, period. If that did happen,
that's what I'm saying. Like, you take your buddies in there, you go against your buddies and take each other's stuff. You go against people and just grab their stuff. That's what I didn't like about the idea of Ark. Is, you could spend hours upon hours in the game. Somebody fucking comes and stomps on you with T-Rex while you're on foot. There it goes, you can't get it back till you get higher. And, I'll wait till Mouse gets here, and then I'm gonna throw you Leader Dark Wolf because I gotta go put the food up real quick. That could make like 4 minutes. Nope, you're just gonna get spammed. Accept your fate. How many times does it let me? What's the orangutan doing? He's chilling. Alright, I should go put the food up. BRB.
Oh damn. Dun, 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 dun. Well, you just got your seagull thing.
What's going on?
I was asking Mouse. She just got her, Oh.
Okay, I'm ready to go when y'all are.
It's hard against viewers for them, both, what's it called, Destiny and Call of Duty. Got motherfuckers that's 1,500 viewers, then it just goes to 240 viewers, and so on. What, to you? Makes sense of it. If it's obvious, obvious. Most times, I forget to title it, but sometimes I had to put Xbox One if someone asked me what game cost, because you got people that want to know, they want to see how the game is and shit. And you got some that's as to play, and that's kind of off from not Call of Duty, what's the damn thing? Warframe. I mean, as like, can I play two? I'm like, damn, I can't have one time of my own, shit. I stopped playing Warframe because of that shit.
Because people were asking you to play it?
It's like, you know how you got those days when you just want to play by yourself? Don't fuck with anybody, oh, yeah. Just you? That's what I meant by that. And those random days I catch on Warframe is always happening. I'm just like, you know what? Never mind. There's some games that was like, some games I know I'm not gonna get views, like Call of Duty and shit. I know I'm not gonna get that many viewers. I'm gonna say that. So I don't even care. I just make up a conversation to talk about for the YouTube since I had to upload this shit. Now I got The Division, and I don't think I've seen that many people playing that shit either, streaming that shit either. And I don't know how many people, it's like 3 or 4 people that's fucking streaming Resident Evil, I saw last time. And Tekken and the other game, Blaze Blue, it seems only 2 or 3 of us only, including me, and that 2 or 3 that broadcast those games.
Now, you've told me what Tekken is before, but is it kind of like a old Mortal Kombat type deal?
It's like,
go ahead.
Of course, a fighting game is one of those games where you can move around instead of being that 2D, like how the old Mortal Kombat was.
Okay. But, so it's just like 3D this time.
Yeah, but it's like a 3D martial arts type fighting game. Not like it's not like, oh, you got a specific character with their fighting style plus their own magic abilities or anything.
Yeah, I got you.
Well, in tech, well, certain, depending on what Tekken game, you will find people with those abilities, but they continue to be overpowered once they use it. Because that's not one of the abilities you can block.
Go for it. Three more over here. Go for them.
You using the hammer?
Mm-hmm. Oh, she had the Blade Dancer out, and so I was like, I could steal two of those kills. I'm not going to.
Because you don't want to be a dick. You'd be healed from all
of Yeah, I wasn't feeling it at the moment.
She got me twice because I end up. She shot the damn ball, so I was using my gun again. I get my precision. While radiance, anything I kill will generate orb and counts as super kill or weapons.
It will. If you get a precision kill while in radiance, it counts as a super kill and a precision kill.
How far?
And anything you kill should drop an orb. I don't know, I got a rocket if you want me to get it way low. No, I'm just gonna primary him.
Alright, I got this.
Okay, no more. Yeah. All you, man. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Don't push me in the fire, mouse. That's mean. Go back
to Eva. Burn.
The hell you trying to do? Burn, yeah. Hashtag feel the burn. Where did you kill him at? Jesus.
All in the right?
I didn't drop anything for my ass.
Wait, you ain't go...
Sad face.
You ain't feel with the orphan?
I got nothing for that drop. Yeah, I got that. I just didn't get any drops from him.
I got Tekken. It's funny, I broadcast the Vision yesterday. Broadcast Tekken yesterday. I'm now rocking Destiny now.
Oh yeah, my audio better be included. I think I did that. Yes, I did.
I got two.
Goddammit, boss. Oh, so close.
Servant of Orange. I got two phones.
I'll pop Storm Trance along the right side real quick.
I'm going new toward the boss.
Oh, that was a grenade. I thought those were orbs. I was like, hell yeah.
Alright.
Excuse me. Okay. I shall find them. In a minute. Not now, but in a minute. Oh. Oh. Get him. There's some up top.
I'm gonna be dead again.
Can't hit shit with his hand cannon. Oh damn. You had a lot of orbs over here. Hell yeah. Going around the right side again.
Left. Oh fuck. Oh. Damn, my warlock is super weak. How funny.
What in the hell did I get a green? Well, oh well. Making no sense, but okay. Alright, it's not void burn. Watch out on your behind you, Dark World. He's not happy. Let's put it that way.
I feel his presence.
You felt a disturbance in the forest.
Well, all of them pretty much on the right side, I think.
Don't push me into him. I know what you're doing. I got that third person view, you son of a bitch. Dark Wolf, you have Radiance by chance?
I just killed it with Radiance. I just used Radiance.
Yeah, we got Wait. Trickle on. I didn't generate enough orbs, did I?
I'm like right at the little line between the clip and the mag ammo reserve, whatever it's called.
Alright, we'll wait. I'll wait for it then. Get him to start shooting at me, and then I snow.
Aha!
Feel the bamboozled. Kind of takes forever to revive. Wow.
That's why you don't take pills.
I was floating and he started floating the same way. Wait a second, time out. Where'd you go? There you are.
Over here. Okay. So let's see if I can turn around. I gotta see that fucking small ass head.
But hey. There it is, whoop.
Well, for one of the precisions. So.
God damn it, Darko.
Why is fucking Satyrian's got the only one you can't see the fucking head? Since it's taken, it's fucking blending in with every blending in with every texture they have. And
I was just saying because they're a pain in the ass.
I'm
gonna take my storm color left side.
Fuck you, chicken strips.
That's no, wait. You said wait. You must wait. East. Oop. You open the door.
Alright, now you can kill those shark charges.
Yeah, at least I'm not like Wolfpack. You remember he freaking ran out there and spawned under Skolas?
Yeah. Chaos control!
There you go. That's all I had.
Shit, man. The problem is the length of my damn weapon.
Stuck and I don't know what to do. And they're all coming out this left side. Massage Blade Dancer. Never mind. I'm just gonna let them bunch up over here for you. They're all in the middle if you'd like.
Ooh, that random ass grenade.
Oh, you don't have it. Oh, never mind. Ow, shock grenades.
I told you.
Mm-hmm. I was under the bridge too, they said no. I might have stole that from you. I'm going this left side with Stormcaller.
up an arm wagon.
Shot grenades, shot grenades. Ooh. We'll get a mouse. Wait, wait, Dark Wolf, wait. That's mean.
I didn't even get that.
That's so mean. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh, that'll work. Ooh, those are orbs. I need those orbs. Alright, I'll have a storm collar for the next time he comes out. I felt some kind of disturbance there. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Mama.
Oh, Johnny. Alright, I'll get these on the left side.
You're right in the middle of that too, Mouse. I'm gonna be a dead frappe.
Behind you, three of them. If you can make it up here. God damn it. Yeah, it's really easy to miss that.
Hey, baby. I still got more enemies than I ever do.
That should be it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Mouse. Hey, it's a purple. It's always legs. It's too bad that's what you get for getting the shotgun. That is my friend Twisted Master. You know Green 44? That's how I met him. We were in the same one. Met Twisted last November, met Green sometime in February. Green and I have been friends since. I'm still friends with that guy, but we don't ever do anything.
Damn. You gotta spice up the moves.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out of new moves. I mean. And, my friend Orangutan. I don't know if you've played in the same group as us, but he's part of it. I considered Chris's offer because Salty Patch Kids is, it's pretty good, let's put it that way. Yeah. Gives me the chuckle every time. That and fucking Secret Sniper. This was Pack of Morons Prowling, and they recently changed it. I was so upset. message.
Shit, I was about to say. This whole looking at Call of Duty Twitch, the fucking had 22,000 viewers. But I forgot that's Call of Duty themselves. For the damn tournament.
Yeah.
Breach. Search and destroy. North American Pro Division.
Goddamn. Give coins. Prison of elders. What was our score right there? Like 43? 39. That was 44-8. So just gotta get to 46.
It should make, what's it called? The weapon's easier to get in the fucking Black Ops 3.
God, I wish they would.
Cause they're talking about, someone made a list talking about Black Ops 3 is like the only, or it's now the top game that got the most, what's it called? What's that damn thing called? One of those you have to pay for shit stuff.
Oh, yeah. Because they make it where you can't get it.
Yeah. You had to get gold for some kind of reason. You gotta get, the gold. You gotta get that weapon, bribe. That's the only way you can get a fucking weapon.
Mm-hmm. That's the only way you're guaranteed a weapon. Right. Not a good weapon. A weapon.
They should have done that for that damn,
Advanced Warfare.
Yeah, oh no, but yeah.
Well, no, but yeah.
I didn't like the Advanced Warfare because I keep getting to eat the stupidest guns that had the stupidest stats on it, even attachment, or the guns that I can never get. That was like the battle.
Oh yeah.
What was that, Asimian Steed? If I think that's right, in Inferno?
That one was awful. The Inferno was alright, but Obsidian Steed...
Everybody wanted to speak easy.
I still
easy.
Have nightmares. I cry every time.
Yeah. Makes you a bitch, huh?
And sometimes. I could sometimes keep up with that gun. But most of the time, no.
You mean keep up with it real fast?
Yeah, it shot fast, it had high damage, and it was just all around bitch to play against. Well, that's not the day, motherfucker.
Everybody loves the speakeasy. I still ain't even got that shit.
I thought it was alright. I had it since the game came out, but I could only use it on like certain days. It was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, everybody wanted it because it had automatically extended mag. That's the only reason
Storm
I saw
Trance.
That. I got the Elite ASM1.
Strider. That's the one I wanted.
Yeah. I got that one. I think that had more damage. I think that's one rapid fire.
That was more damage and a little bit faster fire rate.
Yes, I
wanted that one forever, but say what?
It's funny because they say they didn't want games like Advanced Warfare because it didn't feel fair for some players that had better weapons than others. Even that's true, but Destiny is no different.
Destiny is no different.
So,
I agree with that.
Except the weapon was actually, better. It's not balanced.
This is also true.
Well, I wonder if Ghost was like that. Oh, Call of Duty Ghosts had that type of shit.
Maybe. Time to time.
It's like the, you get the Elite Honey Badger or automatic Rapid Fire.
That thing is fun.
I love how everybody said that was a bitch weapon.
Yeah, it was almost like the Vesper is on Black Ops. But I mean,
damn, I'm about to kill him already. Oop, wrong one. Do it now.
They are dead. You are not.
I'm gonna take your orbs and then I'm gonna pop Storm Trance on the next one, and then I'm gonna swap to Radiance.
I just need one more for Arc.
Did you already hit your solar?
I thought I did, but that was fucking the damn points. I need five more for solar.
Round two.
Oh, three a coin. My kills.
I still got one. I did.
Swapping to Radiance.
Behind you, Foxtrot.
Don't say it like that, please. Jesus Christ, don't do that. You can't just say behind you. Like, what the motherfucker? Change the stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god. You didn't say anything, Mouse. That's not nice. So not nice. You used me as bait.
Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
So, there was so much bait involved.
I guess. Aha!
You used me for a solar grenade kill. I know it.
I ain't gonna lie, that sounds like a fair. That Varen just came back. Like, he wasn't there for us. But he was there for me.
Nah, so you were on the right side? Left side? Left, I mean?
I don't think she ran for.
Oh, they're up there. I found him. He's all good.
The hell is he? I just saw him smash.
He's running after Miles.
And then. Yay!
Oh, I bounced right into you.
Well, to get my orbs, I gotta go through him.
I got him. Oh, believe me, I got him. Oh, he's still there. It's no good.
You didn't get him.
No, I mean, I know where he's at.
I know. Yeah, hold still.
Oh my god! I'm in the middle of three phalanxes. That would be one of them in front of you. Big dude! No, that's not a big dude, that's just him.
Hiya!
Bye, Darko. Oh, my house is just like trials all over again. It's alright, I got 2 seconds.
Those doors.
Kaioken!
Behind you. Separate team.
Oh my god. I would not go that way, no. Axion Dart coming after you too.
Where?
It's kinda stuck right now, it's not going for you anymore. It may go for Mouse. Never mind, she avoided. She the realist.
Or is she?
Dun, dun, dun. I mean, I hope she is. Did not burn him at all. Actually, that one did, hell yeah.
You're an Axion Dart, I don't know that.
Give me that orb. Give me that orb. Just that one. And that one, hell yeah.
Well, what's this fucking grass and metal? I had high cavalry, so that fucking flinch.
That should help you out so much in Crucible as well. And check my solar kills real quick. Only have 730. Damn.
See how far I can get with this shit. Eye of the storm. Grounded.
Come on, buddy. I landed on the ground.
Oh, you about to be dead.
I don't have radiance. Probably should have saved it.
Nine.
I'm gonna pop Dark Wolf up. You said you need one more so you can super him? Okay. Alright, we'll start dancing. Let's see if it charge faster.
Those hips don't.
Somebody left me some orbs.
Those hips don't lie.
She disagrees. You're supposed to dance, not disagree. Give me those. I need those. I need those so much. Got nothing.
How far are you?
I'm charged on radiance. I got like 14 radiance kills so far.
Well, I'm trying to get the left side so I get my fucking radiance done.
Alright, I'm good with that.
Did I do void or ever done that?
I gotta get 15 more kills. With solar stuff.
I just need precision. And that's it. Got him.
Oh, kill him. Almost. 3 of coin.
Pilot senator of a war.
He did it. I've never been able to do it, but he did it. I don't know how the hell you got out there so fast. Anyway, radiance and get him. Child.
What?
Those orbs.
Right, heavy like hell on earth.
I need to pop LMG like BT dubs.
Is there one more in?
Nobody told me he's right there.
What are you talking about?
He's not right there. Why did I die? Why did I get close to death?
Grenade.
Where's he at?
Well, we just stay for Skoloth.
Shot grenades. Jesus Christ, I'm not killing shit.
We tried,
I tried to LMG him.
Oh, damn. That's what I did.
It did not work.
Which one are you using?
The Bretto Mart stand? Here, I'm gonna pop it again. Don't kill him, please. Wait a second.
I've been using the damn, what's it called? The heart rate.
Yeah. Oh, he straight melee'd my ass, but I got it. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Ooh, mama. I think I got all my bounties done.
Where'd he go? Which way did he go? Which way did he go?
The fuck he go?
Oh, hell. Oh, hell. He's way back there.
Oh, this nigga is not just glitch on us.
That's a shot grenade. Shot grenades. Ooh. God damn it. Shank turned. Beautiful 6 orbs right there. Gone. In a tizzy. All of them. Every last one.
Ah, that's too far. Or is that worth more? Still, I love it. Like, it shows it's a headshot, but it tells me it's an actual kill. Ooh, grenade.
Oh, they all over my booty. Oh, this is our last time of reinforcements. He just spawned right in front of me. Shot grenades. I've got radiance. How close is he?
80%.
Okay. Look at me, pal. Look at me. Say tea. Hey, it makes funny because it's a mouse.
Wait, what?
Mouse and cheese.
Oh.
So close to leveling up. So close. Stay away from me, demon.
This car is on fire, fire, fire. Oh.
Teabag for the win.
I did 3,000 damage.
Per headshot.
You know, I forgot the damn Radiance had that fucking perk where they get boost everybody grenades and melee and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot that could work out for the one next time is grenade bonus.
Oh yeah. Imagine having that. Ah, damn, only 5,000.
Another one.
You know how we were talking about that simmering flames? How mm-hmm. it cuts your grenade time to like 12 and a half seconds? Imagine Radiance active next to that. 6 second grenades.
When they find out, they're gonna nerf that. And that's probably how people get so much high scores.
That's probably how people get in the 100,000s.
Yeah.
Kill all the things.
To prison of elders. Prepare for combat. Round one.
Can't lie, that one was crazy as fuck. This is a woman that's, I don't know how long the fucking video been old. She says for 17 years she be looking up to Michelangelo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and she's 26 at that time. And she be she
got 20s.
And she have a full suit costume, go to the martial arts dojo, and have the helmet and fight like, or try to learn like karate like him.
Some people are just crazy.
And that's when they say we the video say when you drop acid once and change your whole life. The more you know.
I'm so dead.
Yeah, we heard.
Fire in front, fire in back. There's Miles is gonna step in fire trying to get me. She's gonna realize it's a horrible idea. Dark Wolf's gonna be the realist, and I'm gonna have to revive Dark Wolf here in a second.
What? What are you talking about? At least I survived the flame.
You saying Mouse wouldn't have?
I'm talking about you.
It's debatable.
Debatable, you died.
Yeah, but I was scoped in. Snipers don't move. That's how you fall off a cliff.
Are you sure? In Battlefield, we got parachutes.
That's how I fall off a cliff.
What are you doing falling off a cliff?
It just happens.
You're tripping on acid. Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm just unloading now.
I got it done last game.
Same.
Yeah, she about to pull out whoop ass.
Yeah, I know, right? She said it all like exactly like that. About to get a whooping.
50 Shades of whoop ass.
Captain Sano style.
Haha. I don't know what the fuck that is. Who that is?
Oh, you never seen The Water Boy?
Oh.
Bobby Boucher?
Yeah. Oh, you talking about that wrestler? No.
Yeah, Captain Insano, the wrestler. Off
that's
the water
when, boy. That's when he left that when he called him, right?
He's like, how old are you, kid? I am 34 years old. And he just laughs so hard, and I'm just like, you dick.
I bet they couldn't do that in real TV. You know they couldn't do that shit in real TV.
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to get a job that doesn't deal with cooking. Well, I gotta cook.
Yeah.
I try to work at the movie theater and shit. I was like, this is gonna be, this look like the easiest. For some reason, the movie theater look like the easiest job, and the movie theater over here got two other damn things, where you got the regular movie theaters with your candy, sodas, and popcorn and shit. Then you got the luxury, fucking movie theaters where you got this seat. I guess a comfortable seat or table.
It's made out of gold.
Shit, they wish. And you get like burgers, I mean, pizza, that. Beer.
Damn.
And yeah, people serve it to you like with a use like an Applebee's or some shit. Anybody got a grenade?
Damn, you barely beat my grenade.
Enemies die, you live. Well done. Go back to airlock. Yes.
Yeah, put an application. I just like, you know, like any time I hear someone say, like, we hiring, I'm like, why is that? I could tell that's the most bullshit thing I ever heard. Motherfuckers say, we hiring, but you know, you look up the shit, where we gotta do, you motherfuckers not hiring. And
they want the name of your first porn son and everything.
Shit. They need to fix the website they be giving out for the damn, what's it called? For the job applications and shit. Cause some of that look like one of the most shadiest shit ever.
God damn it, brace frame mouse, Jesus. I was looking at your hand cannon brace frame for days.
Herbert.
Days! Yeah, stability.
Knock, 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 knock.
Yeah, wouldn't have been my first choice. I'm going right side. Don't kill him! Don't kill him! You killed him!
Right.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Okay, we already stopped shooting him right after you said that shit. What? I don't know about the warlock, but I'm glad it wasn't a void.
Void's the easiest one to do it on for a warlock. Or, well, the.
Oh, talking about for the Titan.
I say. Okay, never mind. I was like, void's easy for the warlock. You just set it to the hunger and that other one at the bottom right, and it just does the job. That hurts so much. I did not anticipate that.
Yeah, he about to do your job.
He about to Liu Kang my ass. I ain't even lying.
I always want to work at GameStop. I feel like I could work there.
Be the only black employee they've ever had.
No, there's another black people. Well, that one black dude I seen. I wonder what happened to that tall skinny dude that used to work there. I ain't seen him like 2 years. Must have fired his ass or he just left.
Yeah, I only see guys like that look like they're in their 40s with ponytails working in there. White guys, I'm just like,
yeah, I saw that too.
You had to go with a ponytail?
Hey, if his hair long, his hair long. If your hair not long, you need to shut up.
Granted, but a ponytail? Throw it up in a man bun and be stylish, man.
Well, if you think about it, it's a job.
A neck beard? I guess it's just hair that's on their neck. I mean, I got buddies that it grows like down past their Adam's apple. I'm like, Jesus, that's gotta suck.
Mine just stopped at my Adam's apple. I'm glad about this shit.
Yeah. Like, Dark Wolf technically has a neck beard, I guess. I mean, we could totally Google this, but we're in the middle of a boss fight.
I'm up here, so I could Google it.
Okay, he's got you, mouse. I did not think about that.
Oh, neckbeard right, is one word. Alright, let's see. A growth of hair on a man's neck, especially when regarded of indicative of poor grooming.
So yeah, it's just hair on his. Oh god.
A man who is social inept and physically unappealing, especially one who has a obsessive interest in computing. Oh damn. They try to say nerds. Damn.
He straight up called you out, Darko. Straight up called you out.
Shit, but I ain't, it's an obese. Called, I'm not obese. They called obese. You a nerd.
Oh, I didn't hear the obese part. I got 2 seconds. I'll pop up.
Obese.
I didn't hear that obese part. I was laughing at the neckbeard.
But it's funny. I've been seeing people big as hell be on a computer and shit. I'm not even on a computer anyway.
Yeah, my dad would still call this a computer because he's illiterate in that aspect of technology.
Yeah, that's why you got stubborn white people. That's just stubborn men, period.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one.
If y'all, what is that, Jonah Hill?
He's got a neck beard.
Yeah, it's pretty. I think. Yeah, that's pretty much.
I don't know what a good movie example would be.
Yeah, cause I think he had cut his hair for that shit.
Oh, Axion Dart, where'd he go? Oh, well, as long as I went towards her.
Oh, I've seen this person before. So it's pretty much anybody with neck hair don't have much more hair in their face. And it's mostly grown. Just like how you seen some men have sideburns. You see as little hair that is compared to the head. That's how mine's full grown. Oh, think about it, you know. It might be a good male to look for, or a woman. Where it floats your boat.
Big old buck then, no.
Imagine a woman with facial hair. Oh, not facial, it's just a beard. I don't know if this story was actually true, but they were saying some teacher had sex with an 8th grade student. And it was saying in the newspaper how she illegal affair with an 8th grader. Then someone crossed it out and said rape.
I guess that word was too complicated for that person that was supposed to proofread it. I don't know.
No, to me, what I've seen it is because, you know, if it was a male teacher, it would have been rape, but because a female, they had to go with a different term for it, or whatever the hell they had to think of. So they try to make it like, how to say, soften up the conflict.
Okay. I see what you're saying.
Like, you know. I remember my, what's it, politics and government class. We had, like, let's have a debate, not debate, like, discussion, debates and stuff. We had to do, like, if you are a Republican to Democrat or you in the middle of that shit. And it had abortion on the paper. I was like,
oh,
shit.
Be good.
I'm like, shit. It's like, you know, like, this when you don't care. Or you don't have a clue to say something about it. There's if you against it, I think that's a Republican. If you're for it, you might be a Democrat or some shit like that. No, that's the total.
Yeah, Democrats
that's the total
are usually against that stuff.
So I was just looking. Then we had a debate. Who like, tell me reason why you think abortion or should be shouldn't be. I was like, I can't get my answer like that because it was like, 3 males in our class. So I said, you know what?
Go ahead real quick and I'll tell you what I saw afterwards before we go out there.
I will say.
Alright, but.
I told her, like, I don't have an actual opinion. If she want to do it, she want to do it. That's the only thing I said. And everybody, like, because based off your mail, you really don't have no idea. Now, what are you about to say, Foxtrot? Oh, God.
Okay, now, I was just chilling, right? And then all of a sudden, you and Mouse, as soon as you got in a pause in the conversation, you instantly both looked at each other like, oh shit. It's about to go down.
Two. Shit.
Where is this little bastard?
My teacher said he said he's not against abortion, but he said he should have the women that's wanted the abortion not wait like 3 or 4 months till the baby already start forming.
Yes, I agree with that. Now,
right. Crazy, man, because you think like shit like that could actually happen. I'll be wondering who the first one ever did that abortion shit. I always want to know. Like, who started that shit? Damn, my
shit. I think it used to happen back in the, you know.
Chinese days?
A long time. I think it's been going on for a while.
Yeah, I know. He and family gotta make fun of it. Or the deaf died. Now, he said, I'm super deaf. You gonna be as born a Chinese baby. He come back. He's a Chinese girl? Chinese girl. I'm like, damn. To me, I doubt he is.
I wouldn't want to come back as a Chinese girl.
Wait, you don't?
Yeah, I thought you were talking about reincarnation for a second.
No, I don't know about that part.
Oh God, he's right there. Oh man. Did not see that.
Definitely got my damn bullets back. Yeah, I did. It'll be tough talking.
Shot grenades.
Talking my screen YouTube, like, if some random person gonna see my video and it's like abortion, I'm for it. Against it, one of those two. Where it could be considered a bad thing.
Now, if the woman has like a disease that runs in her family or something, she's, you know, normally perfectly healthy. But she's got like a mental disease or something that runs in her family and doesn't want to pass it along. I could see that as a
I think about it, people wouldn't know
reason
that.
For it.
Most people wouldn't
like
know
if the
that.
Child is, yeah, if the child's tested and it has, it's gonna have the disease, then yeah. But she doesn't want to pass that on to him, her, it.
Well, shit happens, but. We all live once.
Fun talks.
Yeah.
In the YouTube stream. Mouse, do you happen to have a tether? Could you move to the left side?
I'm probably exiting right now. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh God! Oh no! Run! Run!
Payback's a bitch. Payback's a bitch.
I missed all those orbs.
Payback, double OD, a bitch.
God damn! Oh, it's so dirty.
Oh, yeah, I'm lagging. That's not good. Well, if you know, I'm gonna get kicked.
Don't worry, we'll wait. If you do.
Yeah, I already got my super again. I ain't even got none of your orbs either, Foxtrot.
What about Mouse's orbs? Because you were standing like right next to her.
Yeah, but I was like one orb.
You hear that shit talking, Mouse?
She only got one person. One person equal one orb.
Oh, goddamn.
I'm not gonna buy primary ammo.
Oh no, it hurts so much. It hurts so much.
So is love.
Shrek is love?
No, just so love, period.
Damn. With your two orbs. Oh, almost. Oh my god, there's so many grenades.
Shit, I don't have my fucking helmet on, so shit. I can't get more orbs.
Well, I gotta, hopefully Mouse doesn't die, because I'm about to pop landfall. Save some guys for me real quick.
No, you good.
Please?
You good.
Hurts every time.
What the hell is he?
There he is. Oh, nope. Those are just grenades. Don't go that way.
Shit, Foxtrot, you should see the video I just sent you not too long ago. Oh, well.
The surprise, motherfucker?
Yeah.
Now, how come when we tried to get 45, it took, we only got to like 40.
Yeah, we had a conversation about abortion.
Yeah, we weren't thinking, we were just killing.
Hell, I ain't died once.
I know. God damn it. Don't rub it in.
What was it, abortion? What was it? I don't think I still got that paper anyway. It was abortion. Death row. I think it was drinking age limits.
I'm still set on 19 for that.
19 should be the drinking limit.
Yeah, because most people are 19 in college, they're doing it anyway.
Well, anybody gonna do it anyway, so you can't just say.
Well, yeah, but to avoid, like, binge drinking in college, you know, where freshmen go to these frat parties and they just get all they can because they're not allowed to have it, and they pass out on the floor, they get sick, they fucking
get raped by one of the frats.
That too.
Neighbors.
Throw the reef, please. God damn, what time is it?
12:54. I still gotta play Division and Resident Evil 6, but I will try to stream that shit today, but I got to call up with so many shit. Yeah, I'm gonna say this. Neckbeard, that's not all bad.
We're back on this now, huh? Yeah. We're back on it.
Yeah, cause I'm looking at these pictures of these fat, obese looking motherfuckers.
You just can't let it go, can you?
Actually, I don't think I got a nigga. To the point of saying anybody else I know that have it, it's pretty rare. Most times you see people that have neck beards, mostly whites.
Yeah.
Because I'm mixed, I have a fucking neck beard.
Because you're mixed.
Yeah, because most black people don't get facial hair until almost in their 20s.
Really?
If they do, if they start getting earlier, then they must have some genetics in their family that grow hair faster. That's what I know. Happy to decrypt anything you find in your journals. I help you. Fucking her champion, bro. I'm getting tired of seeing that weapon. Oh, how convenient. Her champion. Look at this shit. Crowd control. Final round. That means if I get a third, if I shot, I mean, I got five. If I get a fourth kill, that fourth bullet, then I get more damage with the final run. Final round.
Yeah.
I guess now I gotta keep it. Shit.
Let me look at this real quick.
Look at what?
Your gun?
What gun?
Watch your profanity. Oh, goddamn. Ooh. Ooh. That might just have max range start. Well. It's close. Put it that way. Reinforced barrel. You'll have pretty damn good range. That might be a crucible shotgun right there. Ooh, child.
I want to see this one.
Crowd control, final round.
I want to see this.
Damn, if you had rifled barrel right there, maybe. That shotgun doesn't have a lot of range anyway.
And this one.
This one is definitely a crucible shotgun. Keep this one. Like, press the little right stick on it so you lock it. It's a good one. And then you unlocked. You fiend! It's like dropping the quarter every time you fucking choose something.
Don't tip me. Grounds. I can never get a good weapon out of this shit. It's like fucking secondary specials popped up more than anything else in this shit. On House of Judgment.
I've only ever gotten one good weapon out of a Ingram, I should say. Out of a legendary, one good legendary weapon out of an Ingram.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that sumbitch. It wasn't good. God damn it.
How convenient.
I was hoping for that soul steel's claw, not a fucking bond.
Damn, I'm so close for that good. Damn. How much am I ready to level up? 2,974 out of 3,000.
$974,000. Ooh. Another crisis. Okay, long queue. A small boar. That's not a bad her fury. Firefly.
I wonder if fucking hand came. I'm not hacking the scout.
Slam. A decent one too, it's not too bad. I shall put it on.
Yeah, anybody got neckbeard's old beast and a motherfucker.
He's still going on about neckbeard. He's honestly offended. He is offended. You should not have brought this up.
No, I'm still looking at these pictures. Like every one picture some fat dude.
Maybe because it shows up better. I don't know.
And the dude that did the Transformer movie, he got one.
Shia LaBeouf.
Mm-hmm. One day you'll get one when you have kids.
Hopefully I don't. Because then, you know, I'm not going to shave. My wife's going to hate me. I'm just going to trim.
And she'll wax the shit out of your face.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Nay-nay. I'm contemplating going to sleep. Or, jeez, working on Crucible.
I don't know what I should do. I think you're supposed to help her get my Omnicle.
Yeah, we could do that. Let's see, you're already on a Hunter. Dark Wolf, would you want to do it too, or not?
I don't mind doing it.
Okay. I'm going to swap to a Titan then. Unless you would like to. I know you like him better. I was talking to Dark Wolf. Titans is his bae. Dark Wolf.
Yeah.
You want to swap to a Titan or you want me to?
I'll swap.
Okay. Okay, I need the... You have rockets, Mouse? Good rockets? Tracking? Okay. So we gonna need rockets. Ooh, nice. Do we have an arc shotgun somewhere? Yes, I do. Text relic iron. this lighter. I knew it was fucking coming. I knew it.
What?
Oh, thank God. Thought she pushed me off. Yeah, I heard somebody die. I was like, oh no.
Scared the bitch.
Somebody about to get their ass whooped. Superconductors, focus burst, pulse. Okay, hard climber. Okay. Do you still have it on? Well, do you have one already? Well, the damn thing hits like a truck, let's put it that way. So, if you wanted to keep it, it would not be a horrible idea because you have the brace frame on it somewhere, use it somewhere small, close spaces. Like on Bannerfall, it'd work. You couldn't hit people out by the tree or anything, but you know, up close and personal. 20 yards, 30 yards, something like that. You can definitely do something with it if you want to keep it. Alright, I'm throwing us to orbit. You okay? Alright. Didn't you and Wolfpack run this for like 2 hours, Dark Wolf?
On what?
The Omnigo Strike, just tethering her and killing her over and over?
Yeah.
Goddamn. You remember the best way to do it? Omnigo, by chance?
She is the architect of her master's awakening.
As long as she lives, he said, do we know what the best way to do it?
Yeah, do you remember the best way to do it?
I mean, because
I've never found like 100% foolproof way.
I remember tethering her, use a rocket, and try to use the sword. That's what I remember.
Did we stick the tether on that wall behind her, like the pillar behind her, or did we stick her with it?
That I can't answer.
Okay, I guess we can try it both ways.
I think we'll stick it to her, so it does, you know how majors, they get away easily.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so she got a black hole, light of the pack, predator. Okay, light of the pack. The only thing I'd change, Mouse, is maybe your envenomed smoke. For when we get to her. Almost fell off.
This the old one?
This is the level 16.
Like, can we get the Malak on level 16?
Yeah, that's how I got mine.
Is that, I'm talking about this, the year 2 or just year 1? Well, I don't know how it was year 1.
Nah, it'll drop it from here. I would run these once or twice a day. The strike and the saber. Get that shit out of here. Oh, you motherfucker!
And record.
Mouse, help me. Nope. So much heavy ammo.
I don't hear a strike. A strike where I can have fun. Hopefully.
You should be able to. Forgot to put my gauntlets on. I wondered why I didn't landfall anything.
I'm gonna put my Falupi on.
The hell is that 284? I need to quit that. Ow.
The flames of hell.
How in the hell is this gonna work?
What's gonna work?
I'm looking at my damn arms, trying to figure out how this is gonna work. Because at the moment it's not.
I gotta get my damn sniper back from my hunter.
Mm. And also for 34 second grenades. Damn it. Try to keep up.
Asuka could do it. She could do it all by herself.
All day, every day.
Another one. That fucking sniper hit. What's the world? Must have got this shit. Oh, don't remember putting that shit on my world.
Oh, I got this one. Told you.
I'll be damned if I lost that damn sniper. My 1,000-yard stare. Oh, seems likely, because none of the app don't show, none of the motherfuckers have it. And it doesn't show in the vault either. Tether got more duration than mine.
Mm-hmm. Okay, mouse at this next part. When we first come up to Omnigul, she's gonna spawn in front of us, and there's gonna be a pillar back behind her left shoulder. If you'll jump up to the left of her and shoot it on the pillar behind her. And I'll go landfaller and Dark Wolf will pop his hammers on her. It'll just be good to go.
I'll say this, I never found the never seen the Grass Malachs drop on us, but cause I got mine as well actually killing her.
Yeah. I've seen it drop twice from there, and the Omnigul bond dropped twice.
I ain't got the damn
bond. Wait back here. I don't know if it technically counts.
Say hi.
Does everybody have a super?
Yeah. Do you have a super?
Dark Wolf got one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, once she pops up, you look to the left and hit that pillar just to the left of her. Or hit her. You throw a smoke on her by chance, Mouse?
Ooh, God.
See, now just die. Yes, or pick up your orbs and die.
That could happen, shit.
Hey, kill me.
No, no, no.
And she just dropped like a sack of potatoes. Wait for the supers. Yeah, I just got 305.
Oh, what good drops. Boy. So I hear a kill.
Yeah.
Let me see if I get a chance of getting heavy.
I'm charged up. I'll wait. Mouse. Why you no run hand light stop? I'm just sniping. Why you no do this?
That she ain't about that life. She's Rihanna.
Apparently not. She's all about that body shot life. Yeah, I noticed that. Yet one of the many more reasons why I hate you. Kidding.
Don't get mad because your girlfriend's not a gamer.
Yeah, she thinks video games are the devil. Which is too bad. She thinks it's a waste of time. Which, I get where she's coming from. I know if I'd be more productive if I wasn't on this. But I just have so much fun.
I guess he called it a time killer.
Yeah.
Well, I got my shit. Don't run out there. 3, 2, 1. Oh, see, flashlight too late.
What are you talking about? You just spawned in front of me. This is true.
Y'all still spawn in for me, yeah.
Now she got a super, right? Okay. We're gonna try to go for the pillar. Or, well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, we killed her last time. You do you. Just don't hit us in the back of the head.
This wizard, if I can.
Mouse, I swear to God. I swear to God.
What?
She was sitting there reviving me. I was like, don't you fucking do it. We've had those days.
Oh. Oh, guy.
You son of a bitch. We need to hurry up and die here.
I started taking hits.
I was taking hits. My God.
Hey. Say you don't. I don't have your super. Okay.
Oh, wouldn't it? Damn. You get Dark Wolf? Oh, that lag. Alright, I'm good too.
I'm putting the explosion pair on in case any enemies get near us. I forgot to put that shit back on.
Oh yeah.
Do I even have that one? Flame Seeker, that's what I have.
You can put the gauntlets on.
No, I'm talking about for the stats period. My God, the pulse rifle.
Yeah. Flame Seeker, explosive fire. cauterized. That's very important.
Oh, yeah, ready to go.
Yeah, I'm ready to get it. Ladies first.
Obama!
Oh, it hurts. It hurts so much.
I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna get it this time. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. We got her. We got her. Oh, we did. I just lost all my orbs.
I got mines again.
Stop! 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 No more! No more!
Self-rest.
End it! End it!
Alright, I'm a self-rest.
I'll be back.
You gotta get more,
I gotta get a super.
The class. You'll be one lucky person when you actually get that, I think.
Yeah, y'all still haven't loaded in. I've almost got it.
You're too slow. Come on, step it up.
Good to go. Hoi.
You notice there's a knight over there by the helicopter, right? Or ogre. Once you go past the helicopter and you just down, it should be a big ass hole.
Yeah, I just kill some of the little guys till I get the 3/4 of a super, and then I run back.
But you're not gonna make it all the way.
That's why I stopped here a little bit. You good?
Am I?
I mean, you're taken.
Well. I'm guess on that.
Yeah, I don't know. It might work.
Damn, nothing dropped. Oh, shit.
She drops. Ooh, my face. I know what you're about to do, Mouse.
Damn, that didn't give me shit.
Do it. Dare you. Yes! I knew what he was gonna do. I knew it. I just knew it.
Shit, I thought that damn, why is six people? I thought, what's it called? I'll get some fucking lot more super energy for killing that Major Thrall.
No.
And I'm stuck.
You don't even get orbs for killing the Major Thralls. That much anyway, versus a regular one.
Sound like it's a fucking public event out here.
Who knows? Maybe it is. Mm-hmm.
I'd be damned to see that fucking hate at night. I can't see how anybody could take that thing by themselves.
Oh, Urzok?
Yeah. I think
once you have to have like all art weapons, and once you can get his super down with your arc weapons, and then just fist to havoc him, and then continue to unload while he's standing in the aftermath, it's glorious.
Let's see if we had the damn was it the drink? So I don't know what it's called, drink. Dark drinker.
Dark drinker, yeah. I'd personally take the raise lighter in there.
That's saying, like, if someone had that, then, well, all three of them, I guess he'd be fucked. I'm ready.
Boy. I don't know why I decided to second jump there.
3, 2, 1, she coming over, shit. Oh shit.
Oh god.
Trying to make a run for it.
She did try to make a run for it. She was saying no. What about dead? My god. What is this? I'm kidding. Where's these damn orbs at?
That's what I'm saying, like, I didn't see none. I saw so many of her name, but I haven't seen none of them pop. Well, I'm about to get my super anyway. Must have got her already.
Oh. Okay, we really need to die, though. We really need to die. Come on. Come on. We got to.
Give me that booty. Oh, I got my super. Yeah, I got y'all.
I just gotta stand here and dance. I get it.
Dropkick.
KO King. You doing your rain dance, Dark Wolf? Oh, I'm charged.
If I had the dark, was a dress thing, I would, it would look perfect.
Put your stolen will on.
I don't have it.
Damn it.
This shit in the boat.
How close are you?
Another one.
Okay. I need to get my freaking taken shiver. That way we can both stand here and look at Mouse.
Should I get the firekeeper or no? That's a, yeah. Should I put the firekeeper or keep my heal or burn. Fire, heal, help.
Heal yourself. It's working for us. I'm not going to question it.
That sucks how that damn fire keeper, even you got sunspots, that should help out the teammates too, instead of just you yourself. Even
or shield.
Yeah.
Since they nerfed the hammers, have it buff the Dark Wolf.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting on you. And then he fucking does the taking.
Does the taking. Oh, you ain't going nowhere, bitch. You ain't going nowhere! Chocolate Thunder!
Looks like I'm praising the sun.
Cock blocker.
I thought you said Paul Walker. I was like, okay.
I got no car in here.
I got so much shit.
Yeah, heavy.
Go away! Fuck you, go away! You son of a bitch. Come back here. Fucking.
No! I come for that bullet.
When she does that final scream right there when he did die. Hurry up and die anyway.
Do y'all got your super?
I do. I'm deleting stuff at the moment so I can keep picking it up.
I'll call forth the Jungle Book. Panda Express, go! Everybody loves Chipotle. Boo-hoo, Foxtrot.
La Found.
If she was on the ground, you used a dark drinker?
Yeah, you could use a dark drinker, but I prefer that uppercut.
Ooh, dang, I swear to God, I hit someone. I thought that was a mouse. Someone went flying.
Got it, ass.
And I can't fight any force. There you go.
I'll start fucking do it. Don't you fucking do it.
Except for this.
I could hear that all the way over here in Texas. Jeez. You good? Okay.
Well, let's go
outside. Yeah, that would have been kind of bad.
I mean, this be the only thing you release the hell out of your heavy scent.
Mm-hmm.
I remember people used to say, like, if you listen carefully, you can hear the chest in this game. And I never heard it once.
Like the,
like, you know how, like, you know, random chests you find throughout these maps and patrols and shit.
They might have. Yeah, they were probably jacking away the.
I never heard it once. Oh.
What? You can hear the chests.
It's probably, I heard it, I just didn't know what it was. You got your super mouse, cause it's an ogre down here. Alright.
You have sword ammo?
I'm sorry, my jacket. I'm for real.
I fucking knew it. No. You son of a bitch. Sweetie,
sweetie. We're gonna go out there with my sparrow. You ready? What the hell you doing?
Wait a second, timeout. Now go. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, one of the fucking words. Goddamn it. What if I gotta go back and fight? Oh yeah, I definitely gotta go out there and fight. Is it fighting each other? There's so many people out here, look at that. Fucking major. What the fuck?
I give it till 2 o'clock this time. We can try again tomorrow.
See.
Oh, he's ready. Mouth. Okay.
3, 2, 1, we going on the trip, on the super rocket ship.
Damn, she trying to escape. Legendary Ingram.
I guess now we're gonna fight Omnico this time, right?
No, we don't have to. We just keep going. And then, you know, 2 o'clock rolls around and just finish it. We're gonna see how many we could get done in a 15-minute period. Does everyone have a super?
Yeah.
Okay. Grenade will be charged by the time we get there. What in the hell?
What?
You hit a little bitty barrel and it just went haywire. God damn.
That's definitely a bad thing. Oh, got on the floor. God, so many heavy.
Where's all the damn orbs? Found them.
Or did you?
I mean, I thought I did. I heard him die.
Oh, one kill. Oh, man.
So far, all I've seen pop out is legendaries.
Yeah, I got legendary arms. What do y'all get?
I've got a class item.
God damn. It's all synchronized.
Uh-huh. I've got my stuff. I'm good.
Yeah. Are you good?
Mouse, you just left us. You just left us. You just left us. I don't know what to do. Oh my god.
Oh, I miss all of
it. Push her back the other way. Yeah, push her against that. That'll work.
Can't see you. I'll tell you this. Someone's gonna have a seizure.
Oh, just blues. I lost all the orbs, so I'm gonna have to go out and get them. Might need to drop dead. There we go. I gotta go ahead, super.
Don't stop believing.
Walked through this exit. Come on, game. Come on. Here we go. That's one big damn night. I am lagging because he's not dying.
Good.
I don't hear this chest speaking to me.
Tinkerbell.
Taken forces. I'm at the 6 of 36 in the clip, so give it a second. Stand near y'all.
You said we all work.
I'm at the 6 of 36 in my clip. Okay, good to go.
As it is always.
Dark Wolf, get out of here. Damn, you taking hits. You are taking hits.
I guess we are ready with the supers.
Oh, yes.
There's a dark blade spot. I see.
The what?
Oh, my.
Goddamn, I lost all that good stuff.
There's a good Christian alcohol.
Lost every last bit of it.
So we die again or we kill it?
I was just gonna go ahead and die again. We got 5 minutes. We'll finish the strike too. Stop it! Panic attack, give me anxiety.
And then, if we know you die, Ethan. Dang. Gotta get Foxtrot before he leaves the building. Damn. I've been defeated by now. Yo. Oh, can I? Yeah. We could do a fast shot. Fight for the fist. I wonder. Okay. You want Sparrow maybe too? Shit. Give me some of your energy, yeah. Let's go.
Wait, 1 second. Now I'm charged. Go for it, Mouse. We'll push her back into it.
Oh.
Legendary gloves.
For one now.
I won't do it again.
Alright. If you know how to pick up Crota's sword and slam the floor.
One shot, sir. She's like, Massa, no.
Long dick style. Everybody got a super?
Yep. You assume I don't have a super.
The more you know.
That's cold.
The damn charge takes two? I keep thinking this fucking. Now I have to finally kill this bitch. Oh shoot. The ultimate power. Oh, we're dying again?
Yeah. This time we can officially kill her.
Talking about the best way to rank up your weapons and armor and shit.
I'm just gonna run past him.
Oh, it's too late now.
Kill her! Kill her!
Scooby Doo, that bitch. Man, every time I hit, I get fucking pooped. I got two of these chips.
Mouse was like, nah, this ain't ending. We ain't done. Just go ahead and die.
Wait, we're dying?
Stop it. Yeah, we're gonna die again. So we can't run in the next room and kill her.
Whoa.
She, I don't think she responds. I could be wrong, but...
There's hell been no point in this part then if we could do that. They just kill it right here and then be ended.
I was just gonna kill her, but like we finished the strike, you know. Run in the final room and kill her. No early tethers.
Or do I? Why are y'all doing that? I'm gonna use my super.
Yeah, I'm gonna use mine too.
I say get one. Do you attack an Omnigo? What the hell, man?
What the flip? Chicken sake!
What the flip, man? What the flip? Some man blues up here. Yeah, nigga having a seizure.
Oh, there I go. Thank you.
Boy, the tower gonna be a motherfucker. Alright, that's all of them. Let's kill the bitch. We can tell her in here.
Yeah. Get your tether on. Do it. Don't do that. I need like one orb.
She went to the bottom.
On the bitch. Where at? Orb. Oh, never mind.
Super Mario, bitch. Super Mario, bitch.
I don't know where she's at.
I can't see all this fucking smoke.
Found her.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated.
Wow.
The Hive will not take this transgression lightly.
There's still the enemies there. There's a fight to the finish.
I guess that was the finish.
She did drop something.
Nobody got it that time either?
Nope. A big waste of time. God damn, 295 assists. Shit, that's mostly Foxtrots.
Yeah.
Good, mine's 66. I'm still in the teens. Would you please? I'll go to the tower.
What a mage. We getting some good blues with freaking.
Is that what?
Perks on them. I'll be getting some blues with some good perks on them. Child.
I do too. I'm like, why these not legendary?
Yeah.
It's on perks I never get. That's that fucking legendary or the weapon, that type of weapon itself.
Oh, that's right, my Vanguard ranked up, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Like that. I like that note.
Or do you?
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Yes.
I think I do. How do you know I wasn't talking to Mouse?
You.
But what if I didn't say anything? What if he was never there to begin with? Or he was never there to begin with?
Or he is Jesus, Paul Walker. He died for our sins.
Jesus and Paul Walker. Ooh, specimen 12. Oh, warp fragment. Forever since I've had that one.
Ooh,
this is pretty much what just happened, yeah.
Happy to help.
That rock launcher sucks. Ooh, intellect discipline.
A damn thing, big one.
That's straight.
Motherfucker.
Straight discipline. I got mine from the little level 16 one, but I mean, it took my buddy, a couple of my buddies, and I
bet
a couple hours to do it. One of them got the pulse rifle twice, and one of them got the bond twice, and they were very upset both times.
Life sucks.
That guy's motivating everyone.
What's in the box? These nuts? Guy!
Arrested on sex charges. Damn, I was hoping for the comedian. We got too many of these freaking swarms.
Wait, the swarm's a shotgun?
Ooh. Comedian's a shotgun, swarm's LMG.
The guardian who stared Oryx in the face.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, yes. Says the makings to be great. Oh, it's okay. I'll keep this one. Damn it.
Confirmed. Have an efficient day.
Finally got an LMG with crowd control again. Happy. Happy days.
Oh, happy
birthday. Cause I'm happy love if you feel like a something, something, something.
You going to hell.
Just cause his name's Pharrell Williams, I'm not going to hell.
It's Will Pharrell, fool.
No, it's Pharrell Williams.
It's Taco Bell, fool.
Taco Cabana is where it's at.
Chicken bofinga, the minga, macanti, and the pina, el pollo.
The one Spanish word I knew in there.
She will cut your levels, Holmes. Watch out for your levels.
My eyes, my eyes, my perfect brown eyes. What? Not a single laugh? Okay.
I was trying to see what you try to get with that.
It's like a knockoff I used to do of the Call of the Dead Easter egg.
Call of the Dead.
Yeah, I'm Black Ops 1. You're in a Siberian submarine yard, shipyard, and the four main characters are trapped behind a ship door, sealed shut in frost and coldness, and they talk through a little air tube that, you know, would carry messages and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And you go up there and knife the door to get them to talk to you when you've completed stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And like the second or third time he does it, and you run up there and you knife it, and the Russian goes, "Oh, my eyes!" Or he's like, I'm blind in my eyes. And it's just funny stuff.
That's what happens when you bust that nut. You lose vision in your eye.
That's if you do it too much.
Why would you know something about that?
That's what everybody says. That's what the internet says. And they can't put anything on the internet that isn't true.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I mean, like, this guy's motivating everybody. It's gotta be true.
They said Martin Luther King Jr. killed John F. Kennedy.
They did not say that.
It was actually the website with that bullshit. He should have had to show it to us to try to show what's the difference between that when we were doing essays of, not was a reference? Using, not reference, telling where we got the shit from.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, everybody said don't use Wikipedia. Well, I just saw my shit went by. I'll see y'all later.
I'll see you later.
This morning. Have a good morning.
Have a good morning. Don't drink coffee and stay up late. Stay up even later in the morning. Don't do it. It's an awful idea. I've done it.
That's good. I don't eat.
That's good. I only drink one cup of coffee.
He's like it's black.
It was like it wasn't espresso. I tried it one time in a coffee shop. It was like their own special deal. They called it Snickers coffee. It's like
Snickers.
It's like yes, Snickers coffee. No. God damn it! I knew that was gonna come. Snickers coffee. No, something about it just tasted pretty alright. Every first few sips. That is the only one I'll drink. And it's like where my girlfriend lives. Coincidentally.
Well, damn.
So I have to control myself and not go get coffee there. Anyway.